Vikings, this is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin. My name is Jazz.
And my name is Naz.
And we're the Aztecs.
And here are your announcements for Wednesday, September 25th, 2019.
Second PTP deadline. Good morning, seniors. Just a reminder that the second PTP deadline of October 4th is quickly approaching. Please be sure to email Miss Frias when you are done, so she knows to check your PTP in Google Classroom. See Miss Frias in A1 if you have any questions.
Class of 2021 T-shirt designs. Class of 2021 t-shirt designs are in. Pre-order forms are sent out in your STARS class on Monday. Class t-shirts are $10, ranging from size small to 3XL. Monies will be collected in front of the auditorium from Thursday, September 26th through Friday, September 30th. Represent our class by purchasing a t-shirt. Thank you.
Class of 2023 t-shirts. To all students in the class of 2023, we are collecting class t-shirts, forms, and monies in front of the auditorium this week, so we can get the shirts orders in. If you are unable to get t-shirt forms and monies in by the end of this week, then please come and talk to Miss Switzer and Mr. Finley at BB302 or B45. For more info, please talk to your class reps. Thank you.
Upcoming college visitations. Hey there, Vikings. The University of Hawaii at Manoa will be visiting today during period 4. Also, next week, Grand Canyon University will be visiting September 30th, 2019 during period 6. And Oregon State University on October 4th, 2019 during period 4. Please come to room A1 to sign up with Miss Lawrence or Miss Frias to get your pass to attend one of these presentations and future presentations. Presentations will be ongoing from this month through November. See you then.
Yearbook page purchase. Hey seniors, do you want to have your own special page for you and your friends in the 2020 yearbook? You can do it. We're selling pages for the seniors only. A full page is $200, half a page is $100, 1/4 of a page is $50. Only appropriate photos and text will be accepted. No acronyms, please. Money must be turned in by September 27th to secure your spot. Questions? Email Miss Mann or go visit her in L3. Let's celebrate our golden years.
JROTC Fundraiser. Cadets from our JROTC program are having their first fundraiser of the year to make profits for a great school year. We're opening in the entire school and tickets are available for purchase. The car wash will be at Hilo KTA Superstores on 50 East Puanaco Street. Come by on September 29th from 11 a.m. through 2 o'clock. To support the JROTC program, thank you.
OEVA student leaders, do you value cooperation, unity, class pride, and teamwork? Do you or your friends want to be a part of something bigger than yourselves? Do you have the drive to lead your class to victory? Then come to a meeting in K101, Kuma'ava's room, on Wednesday, October 2nd, during lunch recess. Bring a friend. Hope to see you there.
Hilo High School Dive Team. Are you interested in diving this school year? Please meet in room N101 on September 27, 2019 during lunch. You will need a current physical to participate.
Wrestling orientation and signups. Seeking a challenge, both physically and mentally? One of the most physically and mentally demanding sports is right here at Hilo High School. Hilo High Boys and Girls Wrestling is having an orientation meeting and signups today during lunch recess at the pool. All interested should attend. Be there.
Here's today's menu. For Wiki, cinnamon bagel with cream cheese or cereal with whole grain toast, oranges, and peaches. For lunch, nachos and chili with cheese, spinach and romaine salad, veggie sticks with dip or banana. This concludes today's announcements.
Have a great day, Vikings.
Thank you for watching KVIKS. For more information, visit us online at hilohigh.org or download our app. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Hilo High School. Thanks for watching.